Right. I can see this guy's nipple. It's weird.
Eh, what's wrong with the male nipple?
The music is great, though. Nothing.
Do you hate the male nipple?
Sometimes I wonder why males have nipples.
It's because we were all born female.
Wander just watches that scene in Game of Thrones where they cut off the nipple over and over again.
I have not actually seen Game of Thrones in quite a while.
Spoilers, they cut off
the
nipple.
I've never seen Game of Thrones at all. I hear there's lots of boobs.
It's a dangerous show
but
for
also
nipples.
Lots of wieners.
There's a lot of nudity in general because HBO likes to show off.
So like, we can do
you
this.
You can see my happy girl. All right.
Oh, wait. I should be able to get, I can get the ability. All right.
All right, here's a straightforward level.
Yeah, what upgrade do you guys buy right away? Like, what's the first upgrade
I go
you get?
For the basic heal over time and boots.
I go for boots and then my ability. All right, so they have the cat launching guy. That's fine. I can work with him.
This time I bought sniper and
chameleon
solar.
Again.
Chameleon. Okay. Do note that at the top of the level. There's a thing that you can hide in. This level has tons of like hidey spots.
Oh yeah, there's
a
whole bottom floor thing being a dick.
Yeah,
there's
healing
via
stuff
farting.
In the bottom floor, so you can go ahead and exploit that. And there's also good stuff in the top floor.
All right,
watch out for the little grapple mine.
My movement was really stupid there.
Okay, so.
I'm glad you pointed it out because I wouldn't really want to say anything.
I'm a good pusher, I think, sort of. It's hard to tell.
You're a pretty generalist character. Also, you dropped right
dead.
In on their whole team.
Is that... Wait, are we fighting Ratchet?
What, are you looking at the fox?
Was it a Lombat?
The other thing about this level is that there's an invisibility power-up that spawns in the middle.
Oh, that's
and,
powerful.
Yeah, and anybody can take it. It spawns once a minute. So... even if you have no reason to use it, like you can't think of a reason to use it, take it anyway.
Yeah, that's
so you
that's Ratchet.
Them,
that's Ratchet.
You deprive the enemy team of it.
It's like Sly Ratchet, Cooper, and Clank.
Yeah, it's supposed to be based off of Dodger. Don't let Andrew know.
It just looks like every single character from a Naughty Dog game. Oh wait, that's not a Naughty Dog game. That's a Sucker Punch game.
Oh, we got Turret Man.
Get him. We can kill him.
Yeah. Oh,
got good him. Job.
Yeah, he dropped in right in the middle of us.
Disappointment
no
delay snipe. We can push
Leon
bottom pretty easily.
No, that's not Leon. That's Dodger. Never mind. I'll push top a little bit.
Okay, I'm getting a little confused by this level. I need to get used to this one.
It's got a very large middle, which most of the levels we play don't.
Yeah.
So that would do it.
I'm not very good at navigating it so far.
We keep following each other, which isn't necessarily bad, but it means they're pushing our towers. Alright, guys, I'm going top. Never mind. I'm going
Mance
places.
Is in the middle.
That may or may not be the top.
That may or may not be the top. I'm not naming names here. But watch out, there's a ganker nearby.
So there's that.
He's being all sneaky somewhere around here, and I'm not a fan.
Well, luckily I seem to do a fair amount of damage to the tower.
Keep shooting?
Which is kind of nice.
Yeah, you're very good at killing towers when you touch them, when you get up to them. I'm just trying to hold down bot, and I'm doing a pretty good job.
Wow, they are not really stopping us at all. Oh
okay,
god, they're,
now
they're
are
stopping.
Running time.
I found the stopping part that I was talking about now. I was like, wow, this is easy. Literally a second later, I was dying.
You jinxed it. This is why I never try and be confident. Oh, fuck.
They're correcting my terminology of Sucker Punch games.
Do we need help from this? Should I switch up to top?
No!
Oh, good lord, that was the worst. That was the worst idea.
I can only be so accurate, I've never played Ratchet and Clank.
Aim and did stuff.
Alright, now I can get
I need to teleport back to base.
Okay.
Right, now I'm more dangerous,
I actually have
my crowd control.
Luckily, Skulldeer is tough. Really freaking tough, especially if I hit people with the third punch. Oh yeah. She keeps jumping down just in time for me to hit her with the third punch. And not going great.
That's good.
What? Oh shit! I didn't mean to do that.
Ah, well, damn! Did I hit their tower? Really fucked up. That was an awful combination.
Oh, go up bird.
I got Leon and.
But this tower's about to go down. We have to ensure it. There we go.
Yeah, but our tower's about to go down.
Our tower's almost dead. I got Leon and hit by Durple at the same time. It sucked.
How do I get down there?
Ooh, there we go. I recommend pressing the down key.
It can be hard to figure out which path allows you to go down because of all the jumpers and stuff.
Wait, when you can see...
Very careful. They have a much better team at handling this bottom floor than we do.
I have
it's
a butt crack.
Cramped.
I just realized this.
Nice! That's the other thing, is this is a very strong Raylan level because of these long
narrow hallways.
Back up. Wait,
just keep soaking up those bullets, Wander. We can do this.
I'm gonna go back and shop for a second. Watch top, though. There might be a strong push coming in a second.
It doesn't look like it.
Here comes Mance.
I would back up.
Mance Raider.
Ooh, that was good.
Alright.
I was able to capitalize on it.
Oh, there's Sander. Sander just went up towards you. Watch out. Their whole team's up there. Uh-oh. That's not good for you.
Oh, good lord. Leon is messing my shit up.
Oh, God. That didn't feel good. I'm just gonna go ahead and heal, I guess.
So, I now have my abilities and can now do things.
Oh, God.
This will help.
Yeah. I always buy boots in one of the abilities, the one that I like the most.
Damn it.
That was real Leon.
Yeah, I know. I flipped him, and then he immediately went in the hole.
Yeah. Whoa, watch out for the nuke.
I notice.
Yeah.
I keep expecting this game to have an ult.
Yeah, I'm kind of surprised it doesn't, actually. It's
I'm
an interesting
go
fact
up
that it
to help stop the push on top.
Fuck you, robot.
I'm gonna come right back down.
Oh,
my
hello, surprise!
Pretty good at survival and pushing and stuff. Especially with flips and shit. Okay. Water equals Patrick Stump plus Seth
in the tower
Rogen.
Here.
I guess I see it.
Oh yeah, they're in trouble here. We have...
Nuke!
That seems unsafe.
That goes
I love
a long
that this,
way.
I love that my slowdown worked on it.
Punch fist everything.
It's good to know that the slowdown
it is absolutely. Bird, are you up there?
Yeah, I'm taking care of top right now.
Robot, why?
I'm gonna have to do a little bit of pushing because they have a lot of inertia up here.
Kill robot. No, and he got away.
Apparently
oh, and now I'm being
jump
by,
over him.
And now I'm being jumped by sneaking.
No, Durl is supposed to be damn near impassable.
That went poorly.
That sucked. He trapped me in a corner, and I was just like, "Well, there are a lot of other ways that I could have totally handled that situation."
Well, really,
but
like
at the time,
he was like a pixel away from dying, and then I got attacked by the rogue.
I could use some. Okay, so you're both in shop. I need to go back to shop. So I'm just gonna. I'm not gonna push. I'm just gonna stay right next to this tower.
Heal.
Yeah.
Okay. Looks like they're pushing for top. I'm heading there.
We're about to lose this tower. Oh, and that tower. Sander, why? Oh, he always gets away.
There's the nuke.
Very violent, to say the least.
Yeah.
I don't appreciate
the
behavior.
Remember, middle, there's always at least one little guy.
The heal? You mean?
Yeah, well, like one little healy guy. Wow,
yeah,
that works.
I only just discovered those critters like last round.
For that ability, Wander.
Oh, shit, you got
I'm fucking up Sander.
Okay, good. I'm just.
I'm gonna go bot to help out Keith because he's about to get hurt.
There's a Sander down here. Oh god. Oh god, their whole team is here now.
There's both of them, dude.
The whole team. That was unfortunate.
How do you like fisting?
Nice! That's it. Okay.
I'm a champion at fisting. Keith can tell you just how good at fisting I am.
Alright, start pushing. I'm gonna go back to town.
Have you played Fist Puncher yet?
Never gonna catch me. I have not. Okay. I just took a nuke straight to the god.
Sander, why?
Oh, I see.
God damn it, Sander.
Well, I'm gonna head back anyway.
You're a pushy little shit, aren't you?
Alright.
Where do we want to push? Bot? I think bot.
Third bash.
That's a weaker tower. Oh, shit, they're about to hit the top.
Damage to the mighty throw, slow, knockback, cooldown.
No, goddammit, no!
Got a slow to it, and heal.
Oh,
perfect.
Sander, he's so evasive.
Okay, I'm coming back, bird. Oh, that's it.
There goes
there.
Our bottom tower. Oh god, that went bad fast.
That turret was on borrowed time.
Yeah, Sander went invisible
really?
And just took it out.
I'm gonna take this. Oh, there's like a cat.
Yeah, Durple shoots the... cats.
No, like, when I get my third attack, sometimes there's a cat?
Where's the real Sander?
I don't really understand. Alright, so I'm just gonna keep tanking top.
You think you can handle top?
No, not with this
group.
Oh,
I found
maybe.
Real Sander,
I
found
know.
Real Sander. Real Sander's right under you guys.
Oh, you can't throw turret man. That's unfortunate.
No.
Okay.
We should be able to kill him.
I'm working on it. I'm not doing a very good job of it.
No, okay.
Unfortunately, my butt stomp doesn't work in air. Like, this guy is very, very limited in his range of where he can hit things. Oh, well. I'm not dead yet.
I just
burned
the
invisibility,
so they're not going to be able to use it on us. Hi, Zero Gravity. Nice to see you tonight, as always.
Hey, Zero Gravity.
Hope you had a good day.
How's it going?
Because it is officially the Catter Day.
Old bots must die.
Ooh, you just took a face full of nuke, I think.
Except Wonder Bots.
He turned turret mode just as I flung him, so nothing. And then I was stuck on the other side of the minions. Yeah, it was bad. I like Skulldeer, but against turret man, I'm pretty much doomed. Because everybody else jumps too much, and he's the only
he's
the only
ground
based.
Yeah, this isn't a particularly good map for to be facing Durple. He's tough.
Yeah.
He's strong in this one because you can't get around him very easily.
Ooh,
Frogman's on bottom.
Keith, why don't Keith, why don't you go up and help Bird for a second? I feel like you're better at.
Fuck this guy up.
Fucking
slow him down.
All right.
Oh, but he has to die. He has to. No. Well, he's so fast.
Bird, wait. Keith, you've never bought the boots.
Apparently not.
Why do you not have the boots?
Because my upgrades to make my main attack powerful are expensive.
Get the boots.
Well, my attack, nothing with that.
Boots are what you should buy first, honestly. I'm doing quite well. Thank you for asking. As always, having a good time.
That tongue is rough.
Turret mode guy.
Yeah. Well, he follows it up with like a powerful slash. That's what does the damage.
He did that to me twice. Like, fucking.
Yeah.
Sick of his shit.
Creepy goddamn fox.
Yeah, the fox is pissing me off right now.
The problem with Skulldeer is his nuke is completely ground based, unlike every other hero that I've run into. So it makes him into a really, really hard character to use.
Leon's coming behind you.
Does that guy's nuke hurt
towers? Literally all of the other characters are just jumping all of the time.
That's true, yeah.
Makes him a little hard to shoot. With a certain slow charge-up attack.
Let's see. Apparently I can get a,
Sander, I see you.
Back. That'd
die.
Be useful.
Oh my god, I hurt their whole team with that one.
That was a pretty good nuke on him. Yeah, you pushed him back for a little bit.
That's not a real Sander, shit.
No. He can still hurt you, though. Like, if you go near him, he'll do face stabs.
He'll try to slash you a little bit.
Yeah. How you doing, Wander? I took the stun for you.
I just came back, yeah.
Shit!
Did you get hit by the
Durple
nuke?
Durple and Leon are really synergizing well
getting
on this
some
map.
Sneaky Sander.
Yeah, their team moves like a well-oiled machine. We move like a potato.
Like a potato! Well, we destroyed the top tower.
At least this character is, like, ridiculously tough in comparison. No.
Wait, was their top tower already dead?
Wow.
I don't remember.
Leon and Durple did a snare tongue grab nuke combo.
Yeah, they're synergizing really, really nastily well.
There are so many copies of Leon everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
I just saw three of the little heads on the map.
I think I might be over pushing, but I don't know. I'm gonna check mid to see if there's an invisibility. There's not.
I found turret, man! Uh-oh, nuke! Ah, that nuke fucks up our turrets. Damn it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how to stop him either. That's like, you're kind of just in trouble.
Wander should be able to get that turret down. Nope, never mind. Ooh,
one shot.
Good snipe.
Taking damage.
I'm working on it.
It's got Leon on him. I'll come in to help you.
These freaking mines.
Yeah, I realize. Turret's down.
Good.
Progress is being made.
Get all the
Eureka,
mines.
We
all
found
right, good.
It.
We've gotten. We're one turret up on them. So all we need to do, all we need to do is hold our top turret, and our mobs will push bottom for us, and then we'll win that way.
Yeah.
But we don't need to push bottom any more than just like.
Wow.
Fuck. Okay. That changes
that
things
hurt.
A little bit.
I'm gonna go bottom. And died almost instantly.
Yeah.
It was basically
bottom.
Their whole team, wasn't it?
Yeah, their whole team's basically, like, right on our tower.
Mans just ran back to their base.
They have the Durple Leon combo in the bottom, so...
Okay.
But we need to make absolutely certain that they don't, even up the towers.
Which is tough if their turret guy ever gets in range.
It is, but it's not. We do have an advantage on them, so we will slowly win, assuming we don't lose any towers.
Does this work like other MOBAs, where when you destroy towers, your troops become more powerful?
No, it's not so much about they don't get more powerful. It's just the inertia will work in our favor. Especially if we go up there every once in a while and give
okay,
him a little,
that,
give him a little. How do you
really
do?
Helps.
We got this. We
finish
got him.
He's dead.
Yeah. Good job. You're okay,
welcome,
we can push. We can push now.
Push.
That was like the best time to show up for me.
I'm just gonna stick bottom.
I was like, what if I just freeze this guy solid? That sounds like fun.
That worked really well, actually.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take the invisibility and Keith, you keep pushing.
Fox is up there. Oh nope.
Keep pushing top.
Run away, Foxy. Run away. I hate you in Five Night.
You play that game?
I played it once. No, I've actually never played it. I watched Andrew play it for 8 minutes on the channel, and we were like, this game sucks. And we moved on.
I'm grabbing the heal, and then I'm coming back, bird.
We did get the least scary possible way of dying, which is when the lights go out, and then you just see, like, Freddy glisten.
Oh, fuck.
He's just under a blinky light, and, like children's
watch
music
out,
plays.
They're gonna come behind you.
Yeah, watch it. I'm down, so... Give
okay.
A second.
I'm over slightly birthday and whatnot. Oh, yeah. I think I remember hearing that. Happy birthday. Was it your birthday? I think it was. I thought you were going to a party for somebody. I don't remember which.
Whose birthday are we talking about?
Whose birthday?
Zero gravities.
I don't care about this person.
Maybe this is why nobody loves you, Keith.
Boots. There we go. There, I have boots.
I'm floored that you did not find them prior. Maybe that's why Keith keeps dying.
I've used had boots before. I had to search for them again because I didn't remember where they were.
Oh, I can't. He fucking scared the shit out of me with that nuke. Didn't want anything to do with that.
I usually focus on making my slowdown effect bigger and my sniper shot actually do damage. Because starting damage is really disappointing if you want to actually like get kills with it. Or actually,
you use it for blinding early on. We got her. Ah, she dashed.
But I hit him so hard.
They're coming back.
Dang it. Such disappointment.
Got her.
Yay.
We have a hero advantage and a tower down.
There's their nuker.
Or a tower up. So we should definitely push.
Okay.
This nuker needs to get fucked up.
Definitely hitting me pretty hard, though.
There's Sander. Sander, why? No. I don't want to play Sander.
Okay, bird. Okay.
Wander, there's Healy things right here. Go kill them.
There's Healy things.
There was.
Oh, what the hell? I was invisible, and he still saw me and hurt me. Oh well. By the way, did you know that there's a third Healy thing that we can access? It's behind
three
that
Healy
door in the med.
Oh.
Next to the other Healy things, there's Leon. Yeah, so there's
a little
special
shit.
Third one.
I guess this character does have a fairly solid self-heal, comparatively.
Fucking him up!
Am I dropping frames? I don't think I'm dropping frames. Oh!
Slow down.
Getting out of there.
Keeping us safe. Sneaky Leon, die! That wasn't Leon.
There we go. At least there isn't, like, crazy fire in the background.
a neat little trick that I have from my, on my character for telling if Leon's a real one or not when I hit him is that the I only get a damage boost from my sniper shot if it's not hit, if it is the real him.
Yeah. Leon is invisible. Be very careful. He just took the invisibility power up.
Be very, very quiet.
That nuke has a massive AoE.
Yeah. Oh god, I'm in a terrible position. Ooh, that was scary. Okay.
God damn it.
Fuck you guys up! Right. Oh.
You can shoot down those traps. Oh, no, okay.
Leon,
well, the mobs are taking them.
Just trying to push them back.
Tower.
Oh, they warped. Is that real Sander or fake Sander? Oh, that's real Sander. It's real Sander, and he's mean. He's mean. Ah.
Okay.
Oh, ow, ow.
Ow, ew, ow.
Watch it, he's got a
Sander,
new.
Why?
Oh, crap, they canceled my sniper
shot. Okay,
she's
behind us. He's behind us.
Did it? Yeah,
got
it. I killed
yeah,
man.
Good job.
Bonus money.
Good job, guys. I get fucking pushed off.
Okay.
Oh god, Sander,
Leon
why?
Is gonna get the drop
Sling
in
works.
On you. Or no, Durple. Durple's in mid.
Sander okay. has a silence.
See what else I can do.
River oh, time, that nuke. Reduce... That nuke.
I just
Dodge.
Now got
okay,
the hot regen.
Okay. This should work.
I need to... We're in a good position.
I'm
I
just building myself for, like, flinging and destroying and stuff like that. This may or may not be
February.
Working. I don't
oh, okay.
know.
Okay, well, you went to somebody else's birthday party. Got it, got it, got it. 50 immunity. Invisible. Okay.
I got your back, Wander. Oh, that's a fake Sander. That's a fake Sander. Hey, hey, real Sander.
That's the real one.
Yeah, it's a real Sander. Oh, cool. There was an underground healing item.
Yeah,
you're healing.
You should be using that to your advantage.
Fuck you, turret guy. I love being able to do 750.
It's just sexy.
Bird, I send you a present.
It is sexy
oh,
damage.
Oh, yeah, you gave us a friend. That's nice. Oh, God. She
too
has
many
a friend,
presents.
Too.
She has friends.
I have friends.
She has friend presents. Oh, you almost killed her.
I was so close.
You know, how's our bot? Keith, it's think, very pushed. We should probably do a little bit to fix that.
I think it's Keith's nature to just always almost kill everything.
Yeah, that's why
and
you,
that's just,
you guys gotta fix that.
It.
It's your job.
Nope.
Well, you're using your
that's
nuke.
Not a real Sander. That's not a real Sander.
You're supposed to use a sniper thing to chase them, to kill enemies who are running away. But, you know what you're doing.
Yeah, I just try to trap people and shoot them in the face. That's my whole strat so far.
It's better that you use it early than don't use it at all.
Yeah.
Okay, they're pushing
it's
top.
It's better
hard.
For finishing, but also I don't have a way of starting Durple! The damage necessarily.
Tower's down. Okay.
Tower's down. Yeah, fuck.
Well, it's okay. We're
so
in a slightly better.
No!
I got we're in a better position than they are. In general.
It's such a bummer.
This changes easily.
True. Durple is pushing top hard.
Fuck you, Sander Clone.
I'm trying.
Rough.
Oh, there's Durple.
Durple.
I found him.
Durple!
The Durple switch.
Durple.
Okay.
He took so much damage.
Nice! Wander got him.
He just took so much damage from that.
I don't know. I was like, I was rocketing off into the sky mysteriously. Yeah.
I mean, I sniped right,
we can get
him,
this, we can get
dead
a lot of
center, which definitely
now.
Made it easier.
I'm just gonna tank it for a second.
He's behind us. Which one's him? There he is.
I'm just gonna get some healing up here.
Yeah, get the heals.
And then I'm gonna quickly... They're taking our tower. So I'm quickly... Well, not taking our tower, but they're up here. I'm gonna quickly work on this.
Oh,
they've got one of those, like, super minions.
Yeah, good move. Yeah, you threw him the wrong way.
I was kind of trying to time it so they'd hit our minion wave.
Get out of here, man.
And take him next to the tower so it would go fast. Did not work. To say the least.
Oh, there's our tank.
Okay.
I'll slow it down.
Just generically on. Okay.
Whoa, back up.
You guys are having a party up there.
Ow.
I can tell.
You actually can't nuke. You can't snipe a nuke.
I was trying to get him in midair.
That'd be cool if you could shoot them out of the air.
I was trying to trap him in the slowdown and then shoot him.
Oh! Here,
I'm just gonna increase my max health to keep get me from
you guys
not dying
did not
so quickly.
Report they were gone. So suddenly, just like everybody shows
oh,
up
yeah,
on the
sorry.
Back door,
they,
just
they
like,
left.
Oh, I'm invisible. Oh, now I'm not invisible. Well, they tease me with that one.
In a while, they're playing too strong, smartly. There is health in the upper mid, like in the top little nook.
Oh, Wander's covered in enemies.
Keith, we're not gonna push any further than this.
Okay, that
fuck
hurt.
You.
Did I get him with that? I couldn't see. He was off camera.
No, you didn't.
Shadow Strider. Jesse Cox does not voice the big dude. Jesse Cox voices the butter. Not the butter. It was like the butterfly, the caterpillar guy. There we go. That's what I'm trying to talk about. Right back to the earthquake. Oh, that's all the money I have. I actually like the fact that they have references for all of these.
Yeah, it's kind of fun.
References?
Well, so this character is supposed to be what's-his-face from
wow,
the Oxcast.
Wow, that sucks, Wander.
That's become a reoccurring thing, too.
I
with like
pain for you.
Like speedrunners and stuff like
you
that.
You saw me take the nuke straight to the gob.
Mm-hmm.
Get out of here, Sanders.
Luckily, this character is much tougher than the last one I was playing, so there's that.
True. I'm going to need to go to town real soon, but I'm trying to wait until we're pushed out.
Top looks okay.
We look okay? Alright, I'll go to town real quick. I'll be fast.
That was totally wasted.
Got him with the nuke, but I gotta leave.
You're gonna go back to bot.
I need to reduce the cooldown on my shot really badly.
Looks like they're hanging out on top now.
Where is Sander heading out?
I'm in top.
Okay. They're pushing us way harder than we were pushing them.
Yeah, unfortunately.
I think part of it is they've got the... Oh, crap. He got me with the...
I just took a lot of damage. Not sure how. Oh, well.
Nuke.
Magic?
Probably straight to the face. Okay!
Ow! Sander, why?
That's real Sander.
That was scary.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
That's real
that
Sander.
That hurt really hard.
Ow, real Sander's down here.
Can you, like, disallow the salamander guy? Chameleon guy?
No.
You sound like Andrew. I have trouble with this one element of the game. Let's get rid of it.
Yes. Absolutely gone.
That is,
he goes on record saying hammer-ons and pull-offs in Rockman and Guitar Hero are bullshit.
That's the only legitimate part like of the that makes it guitar-like.
Like the core mechanic of the game is bullshit. Also, five buttons is bullshit.
That's like the whole skill of the game.
He thinks the game should stop at four buttons and no hammer-ons.
You must be excited
like fucking...
that they're coming out with Rockman.
Yes, they are.
What, four?
Yes. And they're making a new Guitar Hero and a new Tony Hawk. All the things that died at the same time are coming back.
That's pretty
funny.
Hold
them still!
Working on it.
Leon's bot.
Mister.
Oh, there's
Leon will be coming right behind you guys.
Not if I can jump away from it fast.
Sounds legit.
I see him. Okay, he went...
I'm super psyched about new Rock Band. It's going to be backwards compatible with the old stuff. Is that a fake Leon?
There we go!
Oh, that got weird. What was the physics just now? I'm confused.
I chucked them, but it was on the, like, 10-second time delay for some mysterious reason. I'm not entirely okay with this, but whatever. I do not have any money for anything. Okay. There we go.
The whole situation worked out really well for me, because all that shitty stuff came out about Xbox when I was on a trip, so I just, when I came back, I didn't feel like playing my 360 anymore, and just went full PlayStation since. But my big Rock Band platform was Xbox, so now my PlayStation's completely full of games, and I can't even fit new things on it. And so if they're backwards compatible for next gen my Xbox should just be my dedicated Rock Band platform because nothing else is played on it.
Fuck.
Which is good.
Yeah, it got me too.
It's good because I have a
thousand songs. I chucked him backwards, thinking that you guys have my back. Turns out Bird was almost dead and Keith was too busy with Rock Band.
Yeah, pretty much how that went down.
Yeah.
Night's filled with longer hours, bro.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Let's get out of that. Okay. He tried to nuke me.
They're gonna take a top tower.
Switch characters next time we play.
To what?
Someone a little bit easier to use.
Yeah.
I'm doing well, I think.
No.
Well.
you're not.
You're 1-1.
Hey, I'm only one death.
I mean, that doesn't necessarily mean anything good.
Killing blows are bullshit, though, because I've facilitated like 3 of yours so far.
No.
I've been actively, like...
that's just not legit thinking.
It's true, though.
No.
I mean, but conversely, pretty much the same.
I'm saying, like, we've been in a melee where I do, like, 750 damage to someone, and then on their last little block of health, he gets killed by Wander. And it's like, that's, like, I did that. Like, it's not
you're
like...
You're just using the character wrong. You're supposed to get all the final shots. You're not supposed to initiate with sniping.
Well, it's not like I can see how much health they have.
I'm supposed to be
the
one doing that.
Yeah,
unless I
want to
carefully count blocks, I don't know their exact amount of health.
You're supposed to fall off with the ganks.
And you learn.
Yeah.
I don't think this is kind of comes down to character. It comes down to playing more than 4 rounds in your lifetime.
Good luck.
We got him.
There we go. Got it. There you go, Keith. That's what you're supposed to do.
It's because you guys actually weakened a guy in front of me for once. That
because
never.
Because you
happens.
Always initiate.
I never.
That's why we don't do it. It's because you have an infinite. You have like a big range initiation, so we don't have a chance to weaken
I never see
him.
Low level. I never see low health characters near me that aren't ones I made.
Because you always initiate.
But that's all the ones that have high health. You guys aren't fixing that.
Alright, we got 2 kills. Let's push top. We got everybody.
I was gonna start hammering bottom.
Whatever. Kill. We do both at the same time. Maybe we can turn this into a win.
I thought it was already a win.
Derp will stop. Derp will stop.
And we almost got the bottom down though. We got bottom down.
Good job. Top is hurting, but they're gonna come back to kill you guys if you push any further.
It's okay. I see where they are.
I might be able to get Sander,
tower
as
down. Many hits as possible.
Sander, why?
Okay, time for me to leave.
Sander, why?
Are you saying Andrew, why?
Oh, damn it, that was a clone.
Sander.
Literally the last instant of his life, he turned into a clone and got away. I'm like, no. I could have turned it around.
I'm seeing a fair amount of survivability is entirely inherent in dodging and staying in the air.
Fuck you, Sander.
Yeah, you used
that
nuke way
too soon. We're
probably
going to be able to get the top tower down real soon.
It's not that bad. It makes Sander run the fuck away.
That your objective is to kill him, not run
away.
Yeah, but
it takes us from 2-on-1 to 1-on-1. It goes from 2-on-1 to us being actually free for a moment.
That's not how battles work.
Yeah, Keith, your goal is not to make them run away. Your goal is to kill them. Because he healed and then killed me because he was full health and I was not anymore.
It's okay, we killed both towers, so we've effectively won.
Yeah, we've effectively won.
I was just going for prolonging the engagement as much as possible.
It's not, no, don't
That's
please. I do not have enough health for that.
It's worked. We're winning.
No, barely.
I don't know. All information that I'm seeing on the screen says my strategies are perfect and are why we're winning.
All right, Keith, you can disbelieve whatever you want.
I'm just
it's
saying,
fine.
Like, you guys are telling me that everything I'm doing is wrong, but none of it's ending badly.
Keith, that's not... Okay.
Like, the things
that's
I'm doing
the intent
are...
that we're attempting to communicate here.
Like, the actions I'm doing are resulting in good things instead of bad things. And you're
okay,
saying
Keith,
that they're bad actions.
You can believe whatever you want. I'm sorry I brought it up.
Just because we're winning doesn't mean you're right.
I don't know, prolonged firefight with a bunch of them distracted on the bottom seems to be why the top tower fell. That seems like a reasonable conclusion.
Yeah, that's correct.
That's
100%.
Just...
Hey, Blitz, yes, we're up against bots, and we're getting our ass kicked because we're terrible at this game.
We're winning.
Let's be honest here. We're winning because Bird and I are good at pushing, and I've finally figured out how to fight in this game. I've figured out how to scold there. It's called jump a lot. Blitz wants to join against us. Oh god. Do we want to let Blitz join against us? Oh shit.
I just took the nuke.
Fuck. No. Blitz, we barely even function as a team. We cannot fight against people that can function as a team.
Oh. Oh, that's bad. That's bad.
Oh my god, that's their entire
team.
Yep, oh, yeah, it is. There we go.
You got him?
We got one down, so we're
at an
advantage.
Hey, look, I did my character.
Okay.
Right. That was me doing exactly what you said to do.
Blitz used to be League One. Blitz, this is why we do not want to let you join.
I even get sarcasm when I'm genuinely doing the thing you say to do.
I'm glad it worked out for you.
500 hours in the game.
All I get is glib dismissal for everything.
Blitz, you're a cool dude, but no. Also, fuck no. Also, just no, no. And more no. I'm not stuck here with you. You're stuck here with me.
Yes. Good job. That's a powerful character to kill, so good job.
Well, honestly, like, the danger isn't that he is,
Oh, watch out.
Watch,
it's our friend.
Yep. I'm coming up to help.
Ow. Damn, I just got...
Oh, I didn't see the bird. I didn't see the bird was engaging in him. Oops.
Yeah, I kind of came in behind to try and help.
Got him.
All right, killing streak number two. That's,
and there comes Keith
nice.
After it's all done.
I'm waiting. Right,
we've
doing
won.
That waiting
we
thing
can,
I'm supposed to
we can do.
Do
this well.
Yeah, we got this.
I gotta do the nuke
their
at the last possible
is,
second.
They, so for whatever reason, the bots are now acting really badly. Like, they're all, like, not grouped up anymore.
Well, I think it's because we keep killing two of them. So they
True.
Don't know what to do.
Yeah.
So they're not... Also, I'm finding they're a hell of a lot easier to fight if you just keep repeatedly jumping in the exact same repetitive fashion that they do.
Yep.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, it's true.
That did not work.
Oh, shit. Damage Y.
Oh, God.
Nope.
Yeah, Blitz, if you want to play Awesomenauts at some point, we should get a group together from, like, Strangelands. And I should practice a hell of a lot more. Because this is not going in my favor, to say the least. We're winning. But I definitely don't feel like I'm winning. Actually, it's really just the Fox that's getting the kills here. Everybody else is just kind of like, not.
They're pushing bot tower pretty hard all of a sudden.
Coming.
I'm hurting, but I'll stick around and for as long as I can.
Yeah, time is the hard part. Blitz, when do you go full-time YouTube?
There we go.
Good job!
Yay,
we won!
Off-camera.
This is the first game we've won, right?
No,
it's
we won one
win.
Last time.
Oh, okay. Oh, cool, I pulled ahead of the bots and money at the end.
Get flashing
3
lights.
3-1.
Homeless gnome.
Wow, we did really well that time.
Harpet
yeah,
bombs.
That was pretty solid.